something as natural as it is to you would be standing up and giving a voice to such a big movement of wearing saree?
Good evening, everyone. And I must start by saying I'm extremely honored to meet Uzramma, an opportunity to actually meet you all in person. Bandana, my love for sarees actually, I don't know when it began. I have a picture of myself from the time I was 5, I think, in one of my mom's sarees. So she tells me that I would pull, you know, her dupattas and any long fabric that I got, and I drape it like a sari. So I think I was always fascinated, because my mom at that time, or even my aunts, none of them really wore anything but saris. You know, I remember it was much later that they, some of my aunts even today go to bed in a sari. They don't wear a night suit or a nightie. Or so I've grown up watching women wear saris day in and day out. For occasion, no occasion, it was a sari. You know, the type of sari you wore changed depending on you know, whether you were at home or you were going to a temple, or then
out in the sunlight, because sometimes you were on silks, you could have a black thread. If you
want to champion handlooms, I was just following my heart. Like I told you, my concept of beauty came from things. You know, most importantly, in every, you know, at that time, I got introduced to Sabyasachi, and for Pa, he actually got me some hand-woven sarees. And he said, you know, this is just 800 bucks, but just look at the sari. I'll never forget that black and white sari he showed me. And it was gorgeous, and it was just 800. And I said, you know what? And then he began hand-woven fabrics. I didn't know it. Slowly started getting interested. I began to observe fabrics generally. I started asking questions wherever I'd go. I'd meet designer friends. And I'd say, okay, what is this, you know?
And the person who's on top of the game and spearheading it is Sanjay. I have a question to ask. So Sanjay did a collection in Lakme Fashion Week, which was his debut collection, and he